Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today we're eating cane, so I just gotta do the thumbnail real quick. Okay. So my mom's in the background. We came to Cane's. I haven't ate Cane's in a long time.
Mother and daughter day.
Yeah, mother and daughter day. And my brother and them, Daniel, they went to go get a haircut.
My dad.
So I have fries, some bread, chicken tenders, and some fries.
Yeah. Give me some napkins.
Oh, and get this video to 30 likes if you want my mom to be in one of our videos. Tomorrow at school, we have our field day, and Friday we're going to my teacher's house to visit. If you guys look in the comments, you always see my TT commenting in the videos. So shout out to her. So if you never came to Cane's, it's just some sauce. I don't know what they put in it, like mayo or something. But it's good. I have some Louisiana packets. Hot sauce. Oh, for drink, I have high C orange fruit punch. If they don't have that, then I get Sprite. The only place we have to do mukbang is first, let's go to places. We have to do a car. I think that's it. A car mukbang. And we have to try like different foods. One place we have to eat is
buffet.
Oh yeah, buffet. We did Whataburger before.
No, we haven't.
Yes, we have. We were. Oh, what happened to it?
There.
Remember?
That was Burger King.
Oh, that, yeah, that was Burger King. My mom is on a diet. She got a kid's meal. She made junk on the drink.
Water.
So leave a thumbs up for her. Thank you. Don't pick that salad here.
All chicken.
That would be better if I had like salad with chicken tenders. I would have got that. Oh, and we did our state test. It was easy to me.
Well, they're gonna have that field day.
They always have.
They have like jumpies.
Like, where's that, that pool, that pool the rope?
Tug of war?
Yeah, we always have tug of war. It's against classes, and then once the classes get knocked out, it's against the two classes, then it's against the teachers. That's my mom. She got a new haircut today. Y'all, you just saw her face.
Oh my God.
But it was a sun. It was a sun. Comment down below if you think Daniel should start his new channel. I think they put something different in the hot sauce.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Because it was hot.
What, the sauce?
No, the hot sauce. It tastes hot now.
They didn't even give me a toy or nothing.
And what was the bag?
With the Happy Kitten?
They give you a bag. What would you rate this video?
The food. I rate it a 9 out of 10.
Me
8
too.
Out of 10. It was good.
Well done. We have one more hot sauce packet left. Anyway, thank you guys. Watch this video. If you guys like this video, give this video a thumbs up. And I'll see you next video. Bye!